Now we learn opposite words.
Front, back, balance, fall, in front of, behind, big, clean, open, close, light, dark, same, different, dry, full, empty, energetic, tired, entrance, exit, fast, slow, happy, sad, healthy, unhealthy, tall, short, old, young, push,